Tapsco. My name is Cody Staab, and these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Today is Friday, December 9th, and these are your morning announcements. The library is closed for all lunch shifts today. Again, the library is closed for all lunch shifts today. Course registration for the 2023-2024 school year is going on. Be sure to check out registration materials in your class Schoology group under Resources. Your counselor will be meeting with you soon. If you are struggling with any of your assignments, if you could use some help catching up on missing work, or if you struggle organizing your thoughts, then you should come out to Patapsco's Tutoring Center on Tuesdays and Thursdays in the library. They are held from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. There are multiple peer tutors willing to help you if you need it, or you can just come to get work done. No appointment necessary. Hope to see you there. The final makeup picture day for 9th through 11th graders take place today. Have you taken your picture? Did you receive a pass from your first period teacher? If not, you can see any teacher to check and see if you need to take pictures. You can also get your picture taken during lunches. Attention, theater people. The main stage musical Mamma Mia will have auditions next week. Auditions will take place from December 13th and 14th from 3 to 5:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Design and tech interviews will take place on December 15th from 3 to 5:30 p.m. in the Black Box. Information about what to prepare and how to sign up can be found in the theater department on main stage musical school groups or on the theater bulletin boards throughout the school and outside the Black Box. Please direct any of your questions or concerns to Miss Main. We hope to see you there. Attention Patapsco High School Step Team. Step Squad is having tryouts Monday, December 12th and Tuesday, December 13th from 2:45 to 4:30 on the blacktop. Please come dressed and ready. Any questions, please see Miss Davis. Do you need a jacket or coat? Have you outgrown your old coat? Have you noticed your walks to school or way to the bus stop have been chillier? And you might need a coat. Come to room 214. There's a rack in the back of the room with coats and jackets. You can come in the morning from 7 to 7:30 during your lunch period and after school to pick out the one that fits you best. We have scarves, hats, and mittens. They are free if you need one. Today is Friday. Guess what that means? Friday school. That's right. Friday school. If you've been assigned Friday school, which I guess would be the whole school from yesterday, it will be held in the cafeteria from 2:40 to 5:30. Doors lock at promptly 2:40. Do you need extra time to complete your assignments? Do you need a quiet place to study? Come to the cafeteria this Friday at 2:40 and enjoy the quiet. Stay as long as you like. We even give you a snack. Any questions, please see Miss Norrington in room 214. Each year on December 8th, brownie lovers across the nation enjoy one of their favorite baked goods on National Brownie Day. In the United States, the chocolate brownie is a favorite, with the blonde brownie running a close second. A blonde brownie is made with brown sugar and no chocolate. It's often called a blondie. Three myths have gained popularity over the years regarding the creation of the brownie. 1. An accidental mixing of ingredients. A chef added melted chocolate to a biscuit dough. 2. A forgetful cook left out the flour when mixing the batter. And 3. When a housewife did not have the baking powder, so she improvised to create this new treat. The wife decided to serve her guests flattened cakes. Me, I don't care how they were discovered. I just want to eat them. And for a fun fact, there are only 9 school days left before winter break, when we return, there will be only 10 remaining school days before finals begin. And ladies and gentlemen, that has been your morning announcements. Thank you for watching. My name is Cody Staab, and have a great day, Patapsco. See you in detention.